Yes.
Well, tonight we're getting our first look at a major discovery. A U.S. Navy destroyer that battled the Japanese in World War II has become the deepest shipwreck ever found. The USS Samuel B. Roberts, a.k.a. the Sammy B., was discovered in the Western Pacific. It was broken in two at nearly 23,000 feet. That's more than 4 miles down deep. 89 people on board lost their lives.